Camille Saint-Saëns was racked with pains when people addressed him as Saint-Saëns. He held the human race to blame because it could not pronounce his name. So he turned with metronome and fife to glorify other kinds of life. Be quiet, please, for here begins his salute to feathers, fur, and fins. Royal March of the Lion. The lion is the king of beasts and husband of the lioness. Gazelles and things on which he feasts address him as your highness. There are those that admire that roar of his in the African jungles and veldt, but where the lion is, I think I'd rather be somewhere else.
Thank you.
tortoises. Come crown my brow with leaves of mud. I know the tortoise is a turtle. Come carve my stain and my name in stone and water. I know the tortoise is a tortoise. I know to my profound despair, I bet on one to be the hare. I also know I'm now a pauper because of this tortly, turtly pauper.
Thank you.
kangaroos. The kangaroo can jump in feather. He has to jump because he is edible. I could not eat a kangaroo, but many fine Australians do. Those with cookbooks as well as boomerangs enjoy them in tasty kangaroo boomerangs.
Thank you.
in the deep woods. Cuckoos lead bohemian lives. They fail as husband and as wives. Therefore, they cynically disparage everybody else's marriage.
Thank you.
Carmina and hope the case of Mr. Truman. Saint-Saëns, on the other hand, considered them a scurvy band. A blunt they are, he said, and cynical, instead of normal men and women.
Thank you.
Bottom of the baby and wrinkling. Saint-Saëns has done a miraculous thing.